90 miles an hour down I-75 and a jerk of the steering wheel into a guardrail halfway to New Orleans is the way to do it. He had thought this through.